This game has not yet been rated.
After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life.
A country plagued with civil war entrusts its fate and the life of its leader to a man reborn as a machine.
I was born with the wrong sign, in the wrong house, with the wrong insanity. I took the wrong road that led to the wrong tendencies. I was in the wrong place, at the wrong time, for the wrong reason and the wrong life, on the wrong day, at the wrong week. I used the wrong method with the wrong technique.
In a world of asymmetric war, where you don't know who you're fighting, it's hard to know what you're fighting for. After the fall of the Sons of the Patriots, cyborg technology runs rampant and information flows freely. But the truth is lost on those who refuse to see. And when the battle raging around you reflects the battle within, the only path back to the light is through the darkness.
I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.